And also tonight, flames destroyed an industrial workshop in Danbury. The three-alarm fire started just before 5 o'clock on Pillsbury Lane. Crews from 15 towns responded. Welding gases inside the building led to some explosions. No injuries were reported.